have something to tell you.
Now he's off in London, having the time of his life. And you're here punishing yourself.
Is he the first man to do this kind of a thing?
Because you got lucky with this stupid blog, you think you're better than me?
I can't commit the rest of my life to someone who I cannot trust though. And the angel that you can trust, where will you find him?
I told Wale before you get married to text him so that we will know what he will get into.
But a man in love can change.
Oh,
yes.
The way Wale changed, Debbie.
Type of monster. Does that?